And part of that self-reliance is having some quails. And I got 2 dozen quail eggs a while back, put them in the incubator, successfully hatched. What's that? 5, 10, 14. And then lost one in the first week, and then one last week. So they're doing quite well. They give me 7 eggs a day at the moment. So that's 4 dozen eggs a week, and I'll put those 4 dozen into the incubator very soon. I was just going to pause that, but I'll just dump down here. We've got another boy here that was being picked on. He's waiting on some girls to hatch. And I've got 2 here to hatch. And we've got these guys. They're beautiful birds. So, not even a week, and I've got a little harvest of quail eggs there. Now I'm told that each pattern, each hen lays a similar pattern on each egg. I don't think so, but I haven't really studied it. I'm happy with that haul.